Thibodeau Chief of Police Scott Silveri announced the arrest of Carnell McIntyre, a 20-year-old man from Thibodeau, on two counts of attempted second-degree murder. Carnell was wanted in connection to a shooting that took place at Rackendack earlier in October, where two people sustained non-life-threatening injuries. As always, thank you for partnering with the Thibodeau Police Department.